making a direct vision spectroscope. A direct vision spectroscope is an optical instrument used to study the spectra of different light sources. It can also be used to identify various elements present in the light sources and Fraunhofer lines in the sun's spectrum. Requirements: 2 60 degrees prisms made of crown glass, 1 60 degree prism made of flint glass, 1 plano convex lens, 1 plastic tube about 6 inches long and of a diameter in which the prisms can be inserted, 1 slit, aluminium foil, 1 eyepiece. Method: take 2 crown glass prisms and 1 flint glass prism and cement them with each other such that the flint glass prism lies in the center. Use Canada balsam to cement the prisms. Fix the single slit end lens to the plastic tube with adhesive. Insert the prism combination into the tube and stick them at one edge. Put the eyepiece at the other end of the tube. Adjust the eyepiece to get a well-defined and sharp spectral lines of any light source it is focused at.